Hi, my name is Alice Hart-Davis, and this week's Tweak of the Week is a radiofrequency treatment done with a Venus Concept machine. A Venus Concept is a brand that does radiofrequency devices, and this one has a DiamondPolar tip, and it's going to be doing a treatment on my face. And I am here at the clinic of the fantastic facialist Teresa Tarmey, who is brilliant with her high-tech beauty machinery, and she's going to be doing this treatment. So come along, see how it goes. Now, you've always been really into using technology in your facials, haven't you?
I've always been a treatment person as opposed to a product person. So when clients are asking things on what's good for this and what's good for that, I would always go to technology. Now, obviously, I'm more into products. I'm doing my own product, and yes, things are changing rapidly in the product industry for the good. But technology is definitely my thing and what I really enjoy doing.
And radio frequency, which is what we're going to be doing today. Mm-hmm. Why are you keen on radio frequency?
Radio frequency, I love really simple things. It's not a laser. It's really good and safe to use on most skin types, most people. I'm saying most, pretty much everyone. It's really good for skin tightening, really good for around the eye areas, and you can really focus on different areas on the face. You can use it around the lips, but good for those people who don't want anything invasive, any injectables. It's a nice treatment, it doesn't hurt, there's no downtime. Great for men. I think it's a really good treatment for men, actually. Yes. They feel like they're not having something really pampering because it's a machine.
Exactly, and it's quite active, isn't it? It's doing something. You know, not to overgeneralize, but you know, men do like a treatment that feels like it's really getting on and doing something. Well, I'm so looking forward to trying it. Let's go and
give it a whirl. Amazing, can't wait. Got the gel on there, so what you're going to feel is some heat, and we want to build that heat up to 39-40 degrees. If it gets too uncomfortable, if it gets too warm, just let me know, okay? So it should feel quite comfortable at the beginning.
Radio frequency is a kind of technology derived from radio waves, isn't it?
Yeah.
And it creates heat in the skin, and that heat's going to do two things in the skin. Tell me if I get this wrong. It's going to cause the collagen in the skin to contract very slightly, so you get a little lifting effect, and then it's also going to make the skin create new collagen, which will take a few weeks.
It's always good to do a course of this. It's good to do one every 1 to 2 weeks, six times, and then you can maintain.
After 6 weeks, you'll be starting to see the results of the original treatment coming through, and then it will go on building, won't it, for...
And you really do see a difference. I mean, you can't not see a difference after a course. That I can guarantee.
This particular machine that you're using, because this is the DiamondPolar treatment head with the Venus Concept machine. And you were saying that you like this machine because there are all sorts of different things you can do with it. Is that right?
So this particular one's called Venus Versa, and the reason I love this one is because you have many hand pieces that you can attach.
Now, the one thing I haven't mentioned, it's this PEMF technology. Now, what's this? This is the pulsed electromagnetic frequencies, and that helps with the blood flow in the skin and everything, doesn't it?
Absolutely, so we're heating the tissues. It's really good for sculpting, I think. So it's good for fine lines, but I really get quite a sculpt here with it.
And how's the temperature coming along?
It's perfect. It's at 39.
39 is the point at which the collagen starts to contract in the skin, isn't it?
Yeah. I can see a little lift on this side already. Okay.
And do you need to follow any particular skincare protocols, like before or after radiofrequency? Like, is it okay with retinol?
You wouldn't want to be doing anything on a sensitized skin. And what I mean by that is, if you've been using retinol quite harshly, or if you've been doing any strong peels, then you wouldn't want to be going on the skin with the heat. But it's not because it would do any harm, it's because it would just be a little bit too sensitized and uncomfortable. So no, not really is the answer to that.
So this is what you're doing for your celeb clients before?
For sure.
I see. Not just for yourself on the red carpet.
Done.
Okay.
Amazing.
Thank you very much. So I think this is going to be fab because I can really see a ridge there.
I really can see this as well.
But it's really picked it up. So that's that lovely tightening. There's a bit of a glow, but that'll go down. And it's just pinkness under the skin, isn't it?
Yeah.
So fantastic, and that's just one session.
I can really see it here, actually.
Yeah. All the picked it up there, and yeah. This is the hardest side to work on. Four marks.
Yeah. Amazing.
So that was the radio frequency treatment, and I'm really thrilled. I can see there's a slight lift already, which at my age is very thrilling. And there should be ongoing collagen building with time. I've also got lovely glow. This should last me a few days. And if I was to do the full course, which is 6 or 8 sessions, I would hope for cumulative great results. But as you can see, it's very tolerable. It suits all skin types. It doesn't make skin light sensitive, which I find is a big bonus in the summer. So that was this week's Tweak of the Week. Thank you for watching.